ordinances in the city of Dallas that are being violated right now.
What's that?
I'm here to inform you of those violations.
All right, man, let's go.
Within 75 feet of a freeway or a service road, according to the Dallas City ordinance, you may not hold a sign. The second city ordinance deals with handing out leaflets to vehicles in traffic. You may not step into the roadway and hand out leaflets to vehicles in traffic.
My foreign banks can rape you!
If you violate any city ordinance, you are subject to receiving a ticket.
You're violating the First Amendment! Yeah. And we're putting your team badge on notice that we're done!
Who is this?
You got that? Yeah. To hell with the communists! Yeah.